So how concerned are you that James Comer was the chairman of the committee, was knowingly, unknowingly working with, co-opted by a foreign agent?
I'm just concerned that the House Oversight Committee, which has a very proud history with, you know, Congressman Waxman as chair, the great Elijah Cummings of Maryland as chair, is suddenly being compromised in a really serious way. Our legitimacy is being eroded by the tactics adopted by Chairman Comer.